Climate change is everywhere. It's in the natural disasters we read about in the news, the heat waves we experience each summer, and in the dire scientific reports of dangerously rising sea levels. It's a driving force behind migrant crises and is directly related to growing inequality experienced on the basis of race, gender, and income level. And while climate change affects all of us, it does not affect all of us equally. Women, people of color, and those living in poverty are far more likely to experience its most dire impacts. We have limited time to act. A UN panel reports that to avoid a global temperature rise of more than 1.5 degrees centigrade, we must put ourselves on a, quote, glide path to net zero greenhouse gas emissions by the year 2030. It's unlikely we'll achieve that, but that isn't reason to give up hope. Every fraction of a degree of warming, every ton of carbon emitted is worth preventing. The livability of our planet will be defined by these incremental reductions in temperature rise. Many people ask, what can I do to help? The answer is anything you can. We need all hands on deck. We need scientists, engineers, lawyers, advocates, organizers, and our political leaders. We also need healthcare providers, social workers, and educators to help people adapt to a changing environment. And we need writers, artists, and filmmakers to help us make sense of it all. We have an opportunity right now to not only address the climate emergency, but to build a better, more equitable, and resilient society for the entire planet. It's going to be hard, but you have a critical role to play in responding to this challenge. This is a moment for action. You can bring your skills and passions to the task at hand, and together we can fight for a livable future.